a PayPal developer account is needed for testing PayPal payment transactions before going live. These transactions are test only, and no money is actually transferred. When using the PayPal sandbox, the information in the PayPal account details panel will need to be the sandbox details information, and developer sandbox testing should be set to yes. In order to use the PayPal sandbox for testing, you'll need to create a test account in the PayPal developer site. This is free and can be done easily. If you have a PayPal account and want to use the test information for that site, then you can log in using that PayPal email and password. If you don't have a PayPal account or you want to create a separate test account, then navigate to developer.paypal.com and click the Sign Up button. Enter the information and use a valid email address. The login information will be sent to this email address. Click the Agree and Continue button. You'll receive an email at the address you used to sign up. Click on the link to activate the account. After you activate the account, you can log in by entering the email for the account and the password. You now have a PayPal developer account where you can create test accounts. The developer account is located at developer.paypal.com. These test accounts can be used on the Sandbox site to test transactions. The Sandbox account is located at sandbox.paypal.com. The Sandbox account mirrors your live PayPal account, but it does not access any real user information. It only uses the test account information you created under the developer's account site.